local federal Liberal politician has denied she is guilty of shoplifting and assault charges. Senator Mary Jo Fisher today avoided the media after issuing a brief written statement saying she will vigorously defend herself.
Camera shy today, but it hasn't always been that way for the South Australian senator. She's best known for her flamboyant anti-carbon tax routine.
You do the hokey pokey and ooh, you turn right around.
Her political future on the line over an alleged shoplifting incident at a Fruitvale supermarket in Adelaide's Inner East. She's charged with leaving the store without paying for $92 worth of groceries and then assaulting a store security officer. The Liberal backbencher's home in the leafy suburb of Toorak Gardens is up for sale. Senator Fisher has issued a written statement rejecting the charges, vowing to vigorously defend them.
She's made a statement, and the statement is that she'll make a statement after the...
Did she make a statement to us?
No.
No.
Neighbours are surprised.
Very upset to hear. Very disappointed. Very upset to hear they're having some struggling times,
A perfect neighbour. Couldn't be a better one. I haven't got much to do with them.
If found guilty, the senator must relinquish her seat. The state branch of the party wouldn't comment further.
When Mary Jo Fisher's name appeared on the Adelaide Magistrates Court list at the beginning of the month, her office told 10 News she was not the person charged.
She'll remain in Parliament while the case is heard. Rick Teague, 10 News.